Sales purgatory to me is our biggest enemy. Any deal that isn't close won, close lost, that does not have a next step clearly defined, accepted on a calendar, is in sales purgatory. So if we're waiting on something, if we're intending to get back to somebody, if we're supposed to call them later, that to me qualifies as sales purgatory.